that 1/2 because that will be dq upon dp, but slope is dp upon dp, right? So just put one thing at a time zero, you will get 2 points, 10 upon 20, 10 on the y axis, 20 here, so perpendicular upon base, 10 upon 20, that will be the slope. Right?